Okay, here goes the experiment. Boiling water for the tea kettle onto the frozen bird bath. This should be fun. Crap, no explosion. There's still ice under there though. Look at that. That's a pretty good freeze.